we've been intercepting these signals for the past 6 months. We still don't know their origin, but our analysts have concluded that they are encrypted orders for sleeper agents operating inside this country.
Just the sort of thing Mr. Hoover has been warning about.
Soviet operatives have penetrated the very highest levels of our military and government. It is a fact.
The NSA is not convinced that this is a Soviet operation.
Director Falk, is this going to devolve into another one of your outsider briefings?
Well, there's been a new development. A device was recently recovered from the Illyrium mine in Bannock, Montana. The technology is unknown to us, but suggests the activity of a far more sophisticated organization.
And where is this device?
Close. Send Agent Carter down.
Agent Carter.
Who wants to know?
Your escort. Director's orders.
I don't need an escort.
Well, you're getting one. How much have you been told?
My orders are to deliver that case to Director Falk. That is all.
And you haven't even been the least bit curious to what's inside?
No.
Good. But I'll have to make sure.
No one touches that case except Director Falk and me.
We'll see about that. It's here. This is it.
Healed. Something burned her. But what? The case. What happened? Oh, my head. Down at Chow. They didn't see it coming.
keep moving. Agent Carter, I'm Agent Nils. Director Falk ordered me to...
Falk? Is he still alive?
Last I heard. Grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kenny. The Director and I are defending the sub-level lab.
Do you have an escape route?
We're maintaining position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Get to the Advanced Materials Warehouse and take the elevator to the sub-level. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Come on, we can cut through here. I'll meet you inside.
All right. Gotta get that door open. Sorry, soldier. I need this more than you do.
A squad commander lives and dies by their choices on the battlefield. Charging into combat only gets a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank them from the window.
Opening fire! Nowhere to hide, you bastard! Eat lead! And down! Die! Die! Another enemy down! That's it. Let's keep moving. That got him. Let's meet up by the door on the other side. Nice shot. You're good, Carter.
I used to be.
Bullshit. Falk wouldn't be interested in you if you weren't the best.
We'll see.
Nothing we could do for him.
Poor bastard.
Get some fire on that ship!
They are slowing down!
Hit him with everything we've got!
Incoming!
Hold your positions! Keep firing!
Cover and position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents, such as moving to a position and firing on an exposed enemy. Watch for opportunities and make every shot count. The battlefield can be your ally if you use it well.
Open fire! Watch out! They got some kind of machine gun nest!
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Going now!
Finish it off!
Time to put this one to bed!
Reinforcements!
Set up crossfire.
One down!
Where are these little bastards?
We'll figure it out after they're dead. artillery!
Bringing in support fire!
They're dead, let's move!
Regroup, fellas.
Right here, Carter!
Just ahead. Moving to position.
Make him hurt.
Zeroing in on target.
Hit that button. The elevator will take us down to Director Falk. Hit the call button before more of them show up.
Come on. Contact, you hear that? They're outside. Grab some cover.
Where do you want the cover?
Get behind that!
Okay.
Bombardment now!
Different.
I think they're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Jesus. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go. I hope Falk's okay.
How do we know Director Falk is still alive?
The old man's tough as nails. And he's got Kenny and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah, but who says they can be trusted?
They've been with us since the beginning. If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's those two. What the hell are those? Jesus! Holy hell.
Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do. Loyalty's got nothing to do with it. Just before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah. I don't know what happened after that. Whatever was in that case, it killed her. It saved my goddamn life.
Thank you.
So where do we find Falk?
The Illyrium lab is just ahead.
What's Illyrium?
I don't think you're cleared for that.
I don't think it matters anymore.
Right. Well, we found it a couple of years ago. Didn't take long to figure out that it's an extraterrestrial element. Some sort of space rock. Can't be a coincidence that these outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
Stand down, soldier. Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.
That's right. William Carter, Agent Second Class CIA, reporting as ordered. Now, can I get some answers?
You had an artifact to deliver. Do you have it?
It was destroyed in the fighting, sir. I'd be dead if it hadn't somehow healed my wounds.
Interesting. When we get out of here, my team will want to do some tests.
Sir, with respect, my assignment here is temporary. Under the circumstances, I should report immediately to Director Frost.
We have to assume that the Director of Central Intelligence is dead. Sorry, Carter, but the protocols are clear. You work for me now.
They can't just be here.
Uncertain. There's been a nationwide communications blackout. I'm working under the assumption that Washington has been hit.
My God.
For now, we have to assume the worst.
Do we know anything about these things?
We've theorized about these outsiders for some time, but this is our first confirmed contact.
And it's gone just great.
We were hoping to learn more from that artifact you lost. But now, we've got no shortage of material to study.
I just want to know one thing. How to get rid of them.
You and me both, Carter.
Why did they attack us?
We've got a lot of theories, but no answers.
Maybe they're from the moon, and they don't want us coming there first.
This is hardly the time for jokes, Agent Carter.
We can't stay here.
First, we evacuate this facility. Then, we'll figure out how to strike back.
Getting out of here is gonna be tough.
I've got to finish securing the research here. Without it, we won't have a chance. You, Nils, and Agent Kinney, collect the commanders in the war room and lead them to the rail platform.
Understood.
Agent Carter, good to meet.
Save it until we're out of here, Agent.
Kinney, what happened to Agent Weaver?
She headed towards the war room a little while ago. No word if she made it.
She'll turn up. She always does.